I got to tell you about a story from yesterday. Me and Brittany Renee, we were taking Nicholas to Bushido School of Karate. My buddy, Sensei Bill Taylor, was our, he was the person that that helped us through this. He was our instructor that he did the initiation. It lasted 30 minutes. And I'm gonna say this. If you've got a kid that's between, boy or girl, and they're between the ages of 10, 15, maybe even younger, 8 to 15, and you're wanting help to build confidence, to add discipline, to give structure, to help this person, this little bitty person, become a better big person, you need to get over to Bill Taylor. I was so impressed, Kathleen. I walked in there and the command he had. He has these little philosophies that begin with yes sir, no sir, yes ma'am, no ma'am. The whole program is built around the child, the instructor, him, and the family, the parent. And he holds you accountable to school, what you're doing in school. He holds you accountable to what you're doing at home. So you're getting an extension of your family to help shape, form your child the way you'd like. I saw his prices. I was blown away by the affordability of what this program was. So you, if you really want to invest in your child, don't think that by going to the Bushido School of Karate, you're just going to teach the kid karate. There's a lot of life lessons. This kid is going to figure out themselves when they go there. They're going to become more confident. They're going to become more aware. They're going to get more focused. They're going to become much better for later in life. So, Bill Taylor, yesterday, I was blown away by what you offer. And if you've got a kid out there and you want to help them get better, you should consider going over there.